Okay, let's play. Oh, VR tennis. First person tennis. Okay, this is round two. I'm playing somebody named F. Verdini. Okay, I'm C. Finney. That's his strengths and weaknesses and blah 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 stamina. I have no stamina. I guess he's got a lot of stamina, but I don't think these things really do anything. I'm not sure. I haven't really noticed anything. But let's start. Okay. It's going to be six games. You have to win by two each set. Okay. I serve first, get the ball. All right, right
15.
down the line. Right down the line. Out.
30-15.
Get my headset adjusted. Okay, so I can see clearly. So I'm charging the net right there.
15.
Just went to the opposite side. Charging the net again. Go to the opposite side. Nice passing shot. Okay, I won that set.
Second service. Love 15.
Right.
Love 30.
So.
Love 40.
Two serving. I love it when I can cross that
15 love.
Cross that court over there.
Second service.
Oh, come on. Right.
30 love.
Nice shot.
40 love.
Oh, thank you, thank you, yeah, thank you. No plots, just throw money. Lots of it. Oh.
Second service.
They're gonna take their money back. They keep doing that. All right, nice passing shot. Okay, three sets. They gotta win six. All right.
Love 15.
I play this game a lot. Good exercise. Bring in your arms. All right.
Love 30.
Love
40.
Getting good approaching the net and do his nice soft, you know, placement shots. He's gonna get to that one. Did you get some? Zero. I've played this game for over the years, and then I don't know the way the players play, not the artificial intelligence plays, hasn't really got much better. It's the way we interact with it kind of stuff has gotten better. We charge the net more. We kind of do a little more things. When I do the practice rounds and stuff like that, I use my right hand, left hand, you know, get both my arms some exercises, and, you know, gets my heart pumping a little bit, so it's actually, you know, a pretty good game. I like tennis games. All right.
15 left. Second service.
Right. Okay, that's probably in my other instance had the green racket. Okay, 30-0.
Oh. 40 love. Second service.
Okay. I can't really hit a... In real tennis, when I really play kind of stuff, I was able to hit good forearms, good back arms, but I can never do the real serve. I mean, basically, I do just what I do here. And throw it up and knock it in. Make sure it gets in. But I can never do those overhand slams, and I can't really do them here because I get the fan on top of me. I'd probably hit it. That's all.
Love 15.
Oh,
15 more.
I hate being ace. That's the only thing that they're really good at is acing. I rarely get aces on them. Oh, ow.
30-15.
Try to head down the line. Sometimes they make it, sometimes they don't. Oh.
40-15.
Gotta fix that hole in my racket. Oh. That was a good shot. That was right at me. I didn't know which way to go with that. It was a good shot. Oh.
Love 15.
Gotta fix that hole in my racket. God damn. We got 1 point. I got one game. Shoot. Okay. That's out.
Oh!
15 all.
Okay,
30-15.
The little spot right there, that's where I stand, in the middle of the room. If I don't hit anything, hit my computers or the walls or any of that kind of stuff. I seldom kind of move my feet when I do things kind of stuff. I try to position them in such a way that I can hit the way you would properly hit kind of stuff, but I still use kind of like the archaic kind of stuff. It kind of helps you. Not the way I want it to go. All right. That's cross court. All right, 6 games. That's the first set for me. Oh.
Love 15.
In the first version of stuff like you used to be able to hit like lobs, stuff like that, but it doesn't seem to work now that well. Yeah, I don't know if they changed it or maybe it's just,
love 30.
He would approach the net and you could just hit a lob right over him and he'd never be able to hit it.
Oh!
Love 40.
That was an easy cross court. That's what happened. Should have happened last time. All right. I love it when I can confuse it. Okay, first game. I serve.
Oh. Second service.
Okay. Keep it loose. Wasn't far enough. All right, good.
15 love.
I think you sell more tickets to this place. Come on, all right, popular enough for almost more than half the seats are empty. And it's on TV. I guess we're all watching on TV, cheapskates. Ah. Oh.
15 more.
Damn it. Don't be so proud of yourself. It wasn't you. I just missed it.
30-15.
Oh.
40-15.
That's a little bit of a cheat. Yeah. Okay, oh yeah. That was a put away. Can't complain about that, buddy. So was that. Yeah, 15. He knows it too.
Love 30.
Good.
Second service. Love 40.
Excuse me. All right, nice. Good.
15 love.
He's reset to 0. About 3 games. Second set. Oh!
15 all.
I should have just went for that. I was sitting and waiting for it to go out and kind of hit the last second, so that's why I didn't get a good shot on it. Here's where I say you can't make those like lobs like it used to be.
15-30.
Yeah, you used to be able to hit like lobs. You don't seem to work anymore. That's why I use generally try to use passing shots.
Second service.
Okay. Oh.
30 all.
It was definitely out. They're making a flat screen version of this and a side-by-side depth version for people with headsets of this game. This one particular game. This is one game.
Forty-30.
Okay, 2 more games. Oops.
15.
Oh.
15 all.
Sometimes if he does a good shot, you can go way out there and you can't get to it. Because he does a good shot, you won't get to it in time.
Oh. 30-15.
You gotta be real careful about that. You gotta really aim those when you get those approach those nets.
Oh. 30 all.
Oh.
30 40.
Oh, good, that was in. Okay, just enough top spin to put that one in. All right, one more game. Ah, not good. That one's better.
15 left. Thirty love.
Oh.
30 15.
That was a perfect shot. That was a perfect attempt at a shot, but I could have just put away, but missed it up. Missed it up. Okay. Ah!
30 all.
I was planning on hitting it the whole time, but just didn't get there. Oh.
30 40.
Damn. Well, that's those ones I love.
Deuce.
The ones I could just put those away that you can't even get to. Not even Superman could have got to that one. Yeah, the Flash couldn't have got to that
advantage.
One. Okay, if I win this one, this game is over. Okay. No pressure, though.
Second service.
Oh, that's lots of pressure. There it is. Jeez. No plus? What a tough crowd. Okay, so see, you got one ace. I didn't get any aces. My service are faster than his. 101 to 190 miles per hour. Well, he got more service than first. I usually get more service, first services in. You got one double fault, didn't get any double faults. Okay, so this is where I win right here. Winners, outright winners, 35. He only gets 6. And then usually I'm more on the unforced error side, where he got 14 and I got only 8. Okay, so 6-1, 6-0. Alright, so that's the first person tennis. Who are you looking at over there? Who are you looking at? What? Stop looking at me. Creep. Okay, so I'm gonna exit right there. You know, I tried this online player kind of stuff, but doesn't seem to really work a lot, all that well. The players move around funky and all that kind of stuff, so, I don't really like to play it that much. But I'll show it to you one day.